Sheamus has competed on many occasions at the WWE WrestleMania. Sheamus has walked in and out of the event with championship around his waist. The last time Sheamus walked out of the event with gold was in 2021 against Matt Riddle. Speaking to Muscle Man Malcolm, the former WWE superstar Matt Riddle recalled his first WrestleMania match against Sheamus. Matt Riddle praised the former world champion. Matt Riddle said, I barely remember it after that kick at the end, but that is just how it goes. Sheamus is a top tier competitor, multiple time world champion, and the guy is a real. So working with him at WrestleMania was a dream come true. And then to have the match that we did. Sheamus has spent over a decade with WWE and worked on different divisions under the two regimes.